Hi Internet, I'm Jesse, I'm also known as Tango, and I stream for Extra Life, and this is a Labor Day bonus stream of Edge of Eternity. But let's talk about Extra Life first. Extra Life is a charity organization. It partners gamers like me with local Children's Miracle Network hospitals to raise money for kids in need. In short, play games, heal kids. Any money you donate to the link up at the top of the screen goes directly to Children's Miracle Network hospitals here in Colorado. Find someone else's stream, donate, it goes to Children's Miracle Network hospitals in their area. Any donation of a dollar or more, if you choose the link on the right-hand side of the screen, we'll get you this limited edition postcard anywhere in the world. And if you want to help me come up with more incentives for the future, donate to my Ko-fi at the bottom of the page. Half of all donations there go towards Extra Life incentives. Okay. Edge of Eternity is a turn-based, semi-tactical, really only in combat, JRPG. Right now, we are looking for a transmitter. On the other hand, I've just noticed that my work phone has gone crazy. One moment. Great. The works pin to unlock it. Work phone pin. Somebody got that after hours call, and we're gonna go back to the game. Or start the game, I suppose. My destination appears to be right over there. There's a chest.
Channel, the little green blinky is blinking, the switcheroo is switched on, it should work now. Fallon, do you hear me? Fallon, do you hear me? I'm sure she does. Fallon, we need a refund. The last batch was defective. We won't pay you for the next one if you...
You know where you can stop your refund, Ysoris?
So, you do hear us.
Yes, I hear you. And the security system hears you too. So, thanks for that, I guess.
We need transport to Avarice, Fallon. And the people I'm with are ready to grace your palm with all their life savings.
Whoa there, we don't even know how much.
No ride for a while, Cupcake. Stuck inside the Vanguard.
The Vanguard? The Arc Light Cruiser? I knew you were one card short of a full deck, but to go there, it's...
Yeah, suicide. I did bite off a little more than I can chew here. Long story short, you gotta find another way to Avarice, Rusty. Aunt Fallon can't help you this time. Well, gotta hang up. It's coming right for me. Ugh, these gotta be the lamest last words ever.
the Vanguard.
It's a dead zone. No one gets out of there alive.
Seems Fallon didn't get the word. Well, she'll probably have kicked the bucket by the time we get there. Maybe we should try to get to Avaris by boat.
What about your friend?
Fallon is not a friend, exactly. Well, she saved my life a while ago.
There's a weird green light.
Besides, she made the decision to break into that ship. I don't want to risk my life because of a momentary lapse.
I'm with Ysoris on this one. Time is short. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We'll have to force the blockade somehow.
Gentlemen, I disagree. Darian, you said yourself forcing the blockade was too risky. And you, Ysoris, you have a debt to that woman.
Yeah, which has already been repeated.
We're not turning our backs on her.
It's two against one, Celine, so we'll have to let her fend for herself.
Oh, perfect. Then the two of you can force the blockade and swim all the way to Avaris, while I go in alone and rescue that sky pirate woman. I'll be waiting for you on Avaris' shores, waving at you two as you try to swim across.
Oh, not again.
So, what? Do we follow her?
Of course we do.
Does she always win her arguments this way?
Not just the arguments.
A random quest giver out here. What are you doing up here? That's what Okay. I have to admit, that's not what I expected. Hey, I finally got a new weapon schematic for Ysoris. Chasing this time. A completely random weapon.
If I can't find a way, I'll make one!
Kill the marked enemy first. Rescue dear Annie. Just a glitch in animation. I don't know.
Thank you.
It's over.
Ma'am.
Darkness before dawn.
Out of the way.
Oh, I just cast Purge on myself instead of... I may be about to die. Yep. That was painful. I'm willing to bet that nothing I found ought to stay, though apparently I have better pants. No, your attack gets weaker, your magic defense goes up. I kind of need magic defense right now.
Here we are, the Vanguard.
Darian? Are you okay? Is it your wound? Does it hurt?
I'll be okay in a sec. It's okay. I was just a bit dizzy. I'm better now. No time to lose. Let's go.
Everything is creepy and pristine white.
Oh, hello, you three. I'd like to say I'm glad to see you. But I'll be frank. You're not welcome here. This is an Archelite ship, and you are natives of this planet. That makes us mortal enemies. Lucky for you, I'm not that fond of killing. So, let's keep things civilized. I'll give you a chance to get out of here alive. You know the way out.
Who are you?
Well, I'm some kind of artificial intelligence. I control this place. The machines, the doors, the computers, the whole shebang.
Are you some kind of ghost haunting this place?
Ghost? No, not really. I was made by those you call Archelites. I'm more of a golem thing. I believe that is what you call an automation of these parts.
So you mindlessly smash things?
No. Let's say a golem with a little bit of sentience sprinkled on top, but without the body.
We don't understand a word you're saying.
Well, it's not very easy to explain what I am to uneducated savages, okay? Just try to focus.
Is it really that important?
Well, you ask me. I'm trying to explain why I'm forced to kill you.
But you just said you had no body. How could you be a threat to us?
Oh boy, I'm going to have a hard time.
Does that mean we can come in?
Choose to stay? Well, bad choice. Now, I'm obligated to kill you. Not that I enjoy the thought, mind you.
Yeah, why do you have to kill us?
Because I'm programmed like that.
Programmed? We don't understand. We have no quarrel with you. Please go.
Choice.
Good.
I present to you now, the Goblin of Despair. Death count, 33.
You won't enjoy this, nor will you.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
I need a source of other ability. Lost it when I upgraded this weapon.
I feel nothing.
Darkness before dawn.
Well, don't go there. At least 50 people have died in this room.
You really sound like you're craving attention.
I'm not!
I survived the corrosion, so I might as well survive this.
Beeping. Massive overkill. Thank you.
feared Soul Crusher room. Death count, 42.
Now, back to Resistance.
Just wrong.
Say, we are looking for a woman called Fallon.
She's here. She has thwarted all my attempts to kill her.
Apparently, you're not very good at killing people.
I knew I should have stuffed the previous intruders for showcasing.
way, I'll make one! Take this!
I really wish I could enjoy killing people. Because I've become so good at it. It is a terrible waste not to enjoy it.
Like roasted pillage.
Do you like it? It took a lot of tweaking to get that recipe right.
What is that smell? Did you cook us dinner between the two murder attempts?
I've cooked something up all right. Your demise. But there's no rush. Take another whiff. Fill your nostrils with the delicious aroma. Now, picture some sweet potatoes with that. I think it's safe me to tell you now that you've been inhaling poison.
What?
Yes, I admit. Making poison smell so delicious is devious.
Well, my aunt always predicted that my fondness for poultry would be the death of me. And what do you know? She was right.
Celine, Ysoris, there's gotta be a way out of this. We have to find it, now!
Yeah, there's probably something that could trigger the ventilation system. Or not. What do I know? I'm only the ship's AI system. I hope you don't mind if I activate the robots while you search for it. Ah, and death count, 37.
Prayer, lend me your strength! Ugh!
my lead, and we'll get through this.
Out of the way.
Just a glint on the floor. It's kind of annoying.
We did it!
I don't feel so good. Oh, wait. It's not the poison, just a hangover from last night.
We should be okay. The poison didn't have enough time to take effect.
Well, this is a nice change of pace.
This is the restroom. I felt it would be fair on our intruders not to have one. Everyone needs a little rest. Death count? One. Yeah, there's actually someone who choked to death on his own sandwich here.
Thank you.
How are you doing, Darian?
Okay.
Do you...
Not a good time. Let's go.
What? Damn it! Celine! Ysoris! Do you hear me? Celine! Open up!
No use. I must find another way.
I was waiting for a time when I could separate you from the others. Divide and conquer. After all, you seemed like the most vulnerable of the bunch. I know it because I can analyze and process your vital signs from here. Your breath, your heartbeat. You can't hide your true feelings from me. Listen, I don't want to kill you. And the trials before you will be too painful for you to endure. I suggest that maybe you should avoid needless suffering and take your own life. Sometimes, you just want everything to stop, don't you?
I can't open my inventory. It's kind of annoying.
Never get to see them again, and it's okay. Give up.
Landmines.
Checkmate, Ashbag.
If I can't find a way, I'll make one!
Be open now then, right?
No. I should kill you right now.
Cool down, soldier. You're from the consort, right? You know what this is.
I'm not from the consort.
Kill me, and we both go boom. Got it. Now lower your sword. Hey, are you deaf? Lower your sword. I don't know what to say except lower your sword or you're dead!
Aha! Ha! Here you are. Looks like it's too late for introductions.
Darian, what happened?
Don't move! There are probably still landmines about.
You should have told me you were coming with these guys.
You didn't leave me enough time.
Happy now?
I told you I wasn't from the consort. You didn't listen.
Yeah, right, crazy eyes. Guess what? When a guy charges in with a big sword in his hand smashing stuff, I usually don't bother with formalities.
I began smashing stuff because you shot at me!
Now, easy there, easy. We're all friends here. Friends with either money or an airship.
I am Selim, and this is my brother, Darian. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So, you came all this way to beg for a ride to Ysoris, right? Well, for now you'll have to suck it because my ship needs repairs. And I'm here to nab the part that's broken. Help me and we'll discuss a fair price for the trip.
We will help you now, and you will take us to Ysoris for free.
Say that again?
I don't negotiate with a war profiteer.
Ysoris, tell your friend to shut up, or I'll double the price.
I know her. She would. Darian, you should let me deal with this.
Later. Enemies are coming.
Of course, you have nothing equipped. Okay. That one goes to 22, that one goes to 26. This one goes to 30.
Well, you two didn't kill each other. Too bad. I tried to tell the lady you were from the concert. Coming to kill her.
Wait until I get my hands on you!
I just picked up something, I don't know what it was. Vibrated off the chair.
Need to stand still. Gonna shoot you down either way.
Seems ominous.
Darkness before dawn.
You're beginning to get really close. You know that? Soon, I won't be able to chat, and I'll go into massacre mode.
I still don't understand. What's a program?
Okay, forget it. It will be personal.
Approaching a bed and a save point. Well, I did like the bit of humor about, well, I figured it would be good to give you some rest. Blizzard's gonna stay over there while I fall asleep, because apparently that's how that works. I did not refill my drink before starting this.
Just act like decoys, guys, and I'll do the rest.
Take this!
A prayer for your wayward soul. So you found a battery at last, Ysoris? Atta boy. See? I told you you'd find one.
No, you told me I'd probably rust in my hole until my death.
I did? Well, it's basically the same thing.
Besides, Darien and Celine are the ones who got me the battery.
Oh, some good Samaritans. Samaro what? Don't bother.
Goodbye. Hey, now what? Now, you said you had no body.
Well, in some cases, I can assume full control of a robot and carry out my own orders.
You need to learn to be more consistent.
Consistent? I'll give you consistent. Massacre mode activated.
Crater! Lend me your strength!
It's not bothered by lightning. Great. Why is it shooting over in this corner? Oh, it's trying to turn the shields back on. I took a chance. Move. Sure, let's get the thing wet.
Prevailed. Good. Do you see the big eye over there? That's where my central unit is installed. That's the true me. Now, destroy it. Please.
Destroy you?
As I said, all I ever wanted was to leave people alone. Killing them was horrible. In the beginning, I did it without thought. But gradually, I began to understand your language. What the people who came here said to me. What they uttered as they died because of me. Their last thoughts were of their loved ones. I couldn't do anything about it. Killing them was written in my code. But I learned what it really meant. I learned that I loathed it. So, it seems only logical that I die today. From the hands of the very same people I was programmed to kill.
That's the most stupid reason for dying I have ever heard! You want a reason to cry, you stupid black box? I'll give you one. I'll give you one every day of the year! From now on, you will serve me. And I will teach you what real suffering is! Oh, believe me, you will wish you had died today! You're coming with me, you miserable piece of scrap!
By the way, the one thing I hate the most is whiners who can't get their act together.
You really don't know much about AIs, do you? We're trapped. Our program decides everything.
We'll see about that. By the way, can you calculate orbital trajectories?
I fear I do.
Goody then! I got what I came for.
Find a save point, save, and stop that recording for now. Folks, I'll catch you all next time.